Good morning, Biafrans all over the world. I am a coordinator of Zone Imo River. I want to update you what is happening in Upper West since 28th. That Fulani military has been chasing our brothers, tormenting them in Upper West Abia State. Like in Ozaku, Owaza, Obuso, one man country, they are tormenting our people there. Like somebody like a coordinator, Prince Akama, has been kidnapped by the Nigerian military, 144 Battalion. Since that time, we haven't seen him. And his media, we haven't seen them. And other Biafra members, we haven't seen them. But the one that pains me most is now, they are chasing our people up and down in Uzaku. You cannot be able to enter Uzaku. Most of our members have been in a bush since 28th, getting to almost 1 month now. Our people have been inside the forest where they are sleeping. The Nigerian military are chasing them. They are not allowing them to enter their house. Now they go to Obuso. They are flogging our mothers in the market. Our mothers that is in the market, Obuso market, they are flogging our mother. And this is very, very painful. You go to Obibo, a woman was cooking where a woman was selling. She was cooking there. The military went there and carried her rice where she was cooking, packed all her drinks and put inside car. They went to the same Obibo where people are charging phone. They went there to pack every phone, people's phone. This is what is happening in Upper West. Very, very, very sad. And right now, they came to Imo River on Saturday to hold a meeting, which all the whole AZ and governors were, all the whole AZs.
Date. That was that thing.
So what pains me is that the meeting that was held in Imo River Hall on Saturday, being 10th October 2020, they concluded that Imo River is among the people that take their gun, that we should go and look for their gun, or else that we are going to run how